Entrepreneur, media personality, Sandton City. Put your hands together for Sbu CISO, DJ Sbu, Leope.
Johannesburg, how are you doing?
Hey.
How are you doing, Johannesburg?
Hey.
Thank you very much. You may take a seat. You may take a seat.
You may take a seat.
You may take a seat.
Baba Chagachi!
Yes!
I'm gonna try and get a
Do you know who is sitting
there?
Hello? This sounds a little bit better. Thank you so much for coming through to 2015 National Achievers Congress. My name is Sbu CISO Leope. They call me all sorts of different things. My mom called me Sbu CISO because it means blessings. Blessings, I'm a blessed child, and understanding and acknowledging the blessings that I have, I pass them on to other people all the time. I've been doing that all my career. And it's quite an interesting thing that I come from a background of the music industry. I run a successful record label, independent record label for a couple of years. I've helped brands. I help a whole lot of other young people within the process. I've run a successful, one of the most recognized education foundations in the country, and I'm really proud of the work that we do. But I'm standing here in front of you today as somebody that represents an organization called Leadership 2020. Leadership 2020 is a visionary movement. Once you have impacted 10 million lives by the year 2020, we're currently doing it right now. We want to launch our own academy in 2020, and we've already started it. We're teaching short courses, an entrepreneurship curriculum. We get young people, mentor them to become one of the best speakers, or some of the best speakers in the country. We get them bookings, we get them speaking at corporate events and so forth. We impact lives. We don't just talk about it, we are about it. We be it, we live it, and we've got countless examples of young people that we are involved in their lives. Young people that we don't know where they come from, but every time we interact with these young people, we see the potential. We grab them by the hand, we mentor these young people for them to be able to reach their maximum potential. That's who we are in Leadership 2020. Can I get a big round of applause, please?